Good morning. I thought before I got in the kitchen today, I would talk a little bit about some Polish traditions. First of all, we love our grandmas, we love our Busias. But when you think about it, you hear about grandma's homemade bread, or Babsia's pierogi, or Busia's cream puffs. But you never hear about grandpa's fish fry, or DziaDzia's potato pancakes. Well, in our world, grandpa is DziaDzia, and I'm one of them. And we were talking about it, and I think it's time that we give a little credit to the DziaDzias out there. Because there are DziaDzias past, present, and future that spend time in the kitchen putting together some great dishes. So in the weeks to come, we will be putting out some new Polish dishes dedicated to our DziaDzias. So we ask you to join us at our Family's Kitchen 23. Please subscribe, help us keep going. And join us in this DziaDzia adventure that we're embarking upon this week. In the meantime, I'd like to throw out a giant dziękuję to all the DziaDzias out there. And for my non-Polish friends, that's thank you in Polish. So we ask you to join us. And until next time, na zdrowie.